doing? What are you doing? Ow! You're doing that. Heal me. Oh! Hey everyone and welcome back to the night. It's Midnight HD here, back for another episode of Dark Souls 2, Skull of the First Sin, episode number 26. And last episode, we got owned about a million times by freaking Aloni Knights and Smelter Demon. So, we lost 200 billion life gems, lost 200 billion human effigies or whatever. So, we're going to buy some life gems straight off the bat. Let's buy some, not 99, I probably could do with 99 though, to be fair. Let's buy another... Christ, I use every single one I from last episode. 40 life gems, because I use them that often. That is that quite tragic, really. 45,000 souls left, so what I might do is I might level up. I don't think I've got any more Titanite chunks, so I can't level up... Sorry, use any upgrades for my rapier. So let's level up. 9,994 to upgrade. That is a bit stupid. So let's go Dexterity 2. Let's go 2 in Vitality, and that's all I can do. Wow, alright then, I'll have to take that one. Confirm, please. 41,000 souls, and we'll carry on back in Iron Keep. There is still a little bit of the episode to go, so we'll go there. So we're going to travel back to Iron Keep, and the second bonfire is where we're going, actually, because that's all I got up to last episode. I think there's still a bit more of this area to come. I know there's another boss to go, so a little bit annoying in that respect. But hopefully not too much. Hopefully we'll take out these guys and get rid of this freaking area, because it's really starting to annoy me around this place. These Aloni Knights just own me so many times. At least the Smelter Demon's dead, though. If I remember, there is another way I could go with the... Like, I think, if I'm honest, guys. Let's just do this and see if this happens. So... Yep, it is. It's the Pursuer. I thought he was here, and I think you get the Ring of Blades. Just one of them. I just realized there's a massive-ass Greatbow guy right outside. So we're in combat now. Hey, let's do this, Mr. Pursuer. I thought you were here after I killed the freaking Smelter Demon. You would be there, and I am a little bit rusty this game, but let's try and take him out. He seems a little bit slow. Is that just me being a bit weird and being a bit cautious? I don't know. Let's just try and get a flawless on this douche once again. Like I said, Mr. Pursuer, you're going to get a restraining order on your ass. There's no need to keep going after me. We are through. We are through with your games. I don't want you, my friend. Even though you want me, I don't give a shit. Let's try and go flawless. And he's down to 3/4 health already, not doing too bad. My rapier's going to do a little bit more damage in there. I wish I could get some more Titanite chunks for all that one. What are you going to do? Another curse move? Well, I'm going to roll out of your curse move and stab you in the ass. Another slide move, please. Wounded. So yeah, this guy should give me the Ring of Blades plus 1, I think. If I kill him without dying. And yeah, I got me on the roll swing there. I thought I was about to do a flawless. Never mind. Seems a bit rusty. Or am I really slow? Yeah, I seem really slow. Oh well, let's just own this bitch. And we can carry on the rest of this Iron Keep area. There is more places I can go. I think you get a key off killing this guy. I'm not sure. You might get a key off Oh, just freaking got owned, so let's just wait for his roll, and I was going to peel that. Yeah, and I got decapitated. Damn you, Pursuer. Get out of my face, and stop following me around the bloody game, and go somewhere else. Go in Dark Souls 3 or something, I don't care. Go in Bloodborne, how about that one? Let's stab you. Game over, sir. Get out of my face. What do we get out of it? We got, hopefully, a Ring of Blades plus 1, if I'm not mistaken. We get the Ring of Blades plus 1. We did indeed. So let's whack this baby on. Ring of Blades swap to the Ring of Blades plus 1 to more physical damage. I think that gives me another 10 points. Not quite sure, though. So that guy's dead, so I can finally rest. And we'll carry on the rest of this Iron Keep area, hopefully not die. So, I can open this door here, perfect. Gives me a little bit of a shortcut. That basically leads back to the area where I died freaking million times. So, what's going on this area? Hey, dude. More of these guys, really? Oh, wow, I just one-shotted him. What did I swap on? It's like Ring of Blades Overkill or something. So, big hammer guy. You're smashing that, that's not very nice. What are you doing, friend? Oh, you're trying to block me from... Let's just run over this bitch then and roll out of the way of that thing. I think he's trying to block the bridge so he won't get through, but he's been a bit cheeky for it. Oh, I'm fighting him in the big square now. That's what I wanted to do, friend. Amazing, these guys are back. They're already in the forest before the giants. And, yep, there we go. Baseball me right off the freaking cliff. Nice one. That was a beautifully swung hammer there, right over my back and into the lava. Home run on that one. Oh god, I got invaded again by freaking Forlorn. That is bad news. Not this guy. What the hell? I was about to go. Oh great, now they're both there. Really? This is going to be freaking annoying. Because both of them are there. How do I take you both out without killing myself and getting baseball swinged off the freaking edge? Let's jump over here. And own this motherfucker. Wow, we can't be staggered. That's bad news. But we can now. We can. Oh god. Run! Oh god, that was some skill moves there. Heal me. You can't do shit, my friend. You can't do shit. Let's roll over you and own your ass. Oh god. Oh, this is a proper... Let's push him off. Push him off. No! I kind of worked, pushed him off and then killed myself at the same time. So, there we go, human effigy for that. Thank you for that. And then I died. There we go. Perfect. Right, let's go after this hammer guy and roll over. Oh, God. Bye. Big unit in this big area. I can't believe I've already died freaking three times in this area. You must die, my friend. I've got ring plates plus one on. You ain't going to get me. Just move out of his way and don't fall off the edge and own this turtle thing. Yeah, you're down, fucker. Pick up item. Last time I shot, sweet. That's good for my armor. Not doing too bad. Freaking died three times though in this bloody game already. What the hell? You guys just jumped off the freaking cliff thing. Okay, bye. Ow. No, like, not bye. Pick up item. I loaned me that legging. Sweet. I've probably got the loaning full set now. If you remember, this does. Is lower these guys into the lava area. Goodbye. See you, my friend. You're going to drop into lava. Face the fire. Owned. So let's roll. Oh crap, freaking great bow, dude. Hello. So, what was over there? I remember there was an item over there, wasn't there? Ow! More like a great bow to my fucking face. Okay, let's say, well, let's just kill these douches and then go after them. Oh, Jesus Christ, what's my health? Oh god. Yeah, this is bad news. Let's just heal. How do I get this freaking arrow guy to piss off? How about pull this lever? Watch it burn! Oh yeah, I dodged that. Where this makes this guy going? Bye. What the hell? You ain't gonna great baby from there, friend. What? He can still can? Jesus Christ. Okay then. So if I remember, I can drop this thing on you. No, I can't drop this thing. What the? Oh god. Yeah, that went bad. That went freaking well. Goodbye. Great bow guy's freaking everywhere. This guy is on the bloody warp the plank area. Yep, ow, ow, ow. Piss off, dude, piss off. Oh great, this is going freaking badly. This is going real badly. Not the wrong way, Midnight. Oh, yeah, got freaking hammer swing and then great bow. So I need to take freaking great bow guys out without getting burned to death. So let's ignore the fire. Oh, there's a ladder there I can go, which I probably will be going to. Let's hit the great bow guy out first, though. If I remember this, I can do this and then drop this on this hit. Like this. Goodbye. Wounded. Oh, God. One down. Oh, Jesus Christ, I was close to falling off there. Item on this far corner. I'm picking that up. I could just drop that freaking thing on that guy. It's all of a nameless soldier. There's a chest there, but I've got no chance of getting that. Whoa. Oh, I'm going to ignore that guy. Fuck you. Bye. Because that chest, I need to have the fire resistance thingy on. I don't have any fire resistance thingy on. So, what's the... Tears? What do you mean tears? Visions of death? Oh god, this is bad news. I think these pots actually increase your, like, flame resistance so you can get those chests, but I don't think I've got the right stuff on for it, so let's go up here. And big guy. Ow. Yeah, my friend, you are dead. Right. So, there's a chest over here, and a ladder. What is going on over here? We're off pure log, by the way. Chest ahead. Righto. Chest indeed ahead. Let's have a look at this chest. Invaded by Dark Spirit Oliver the Collector. Oh god, that's worrying. Destructive Great Arrow, sweet. Hello, my friend. You're the collector, are you? Collector from what? Collecting me or collecting the souls? And you got weird armor on, I have to say, and a spear. That's not very nice. He can be stagged though. Good news indeed. Let's just get spammy on his ass. And once again, oh, maybe not the spear. He's not that bad actually. Not that bad. Let's just try and do it again. Oh, maybe freaking not. Ow, ow, ow. Yeah, 3 combo me and fucked me over. I nearly had him as well, douche. Oh yeah, this is going badly. Yeah, that went badly. Very badly. I lost my freaking souls. Because some turtle dude just bowled me off the thing again. Strike 2! Yep, fuck you. Oh, great bow. Sword combo. Fuck me over. Did you see that? That was freaking karma there, my friend. Goodbye. Let's just smack on your own little platform and then fall off. See ya. And wait for this guy to pull it on here. Come on now, my friend. Oh god, this is going to be a very risky move right here. Let's do this, and then do this, and then do this. Goodbye. Yeah, that worked very well. Kind of. Ow! Watch my freaking health! Oh, Jesus Christ! Run! Yeah, my health was very dangerously low there. I just walked through the freaking fire. You're here to collect me. Well, I don't think so. I'm meant to collect you. A freaking rapier to the face, motherfucker! Don't Santia spear me. I don't want any of your Santia. Ow! Ow! I thought you were supposed to stagger your ass. Yes, I'm just spamming. Oh, he fat rolls. Wow. Wounded. I should have backstabbed him then. I should have backstabbed him. Oh god. I'm panicking. Very low health. Very low health. That's baiting him to move. And get the fuck out of there. Not getting me those spears. Wow, he is dead freaking slow. I'm going to kick your ass, my friend. Just stand there and take it. Whatever. Just stand there and take it. Yep, that's what I thought, bitch. Invade the banished. Collect that one, motherfucker. Right. So what's up here? Some great bodies, apparently. Great bodies, massive ass great bodies. Let's just dodge all 3 of your arrows and backstab this motherfucker without locking onto nothing. Hello, my friend. Goodbye. Oh, great bow to the face. Yep, one down. One down. Let's dodge your great bow move. Yeah, I'm kicking ass, kind of. Oh, shit! Yep, that went well. That went really freaking well. Great bow guy. Ah, oh, really? Really? After all that, bitch. Okay, new plan. What am I going to do? I'm going to go this way. Pop an effigy. Because I think I'm going to go and try and explore this other bell tower place. So, use Ferris Lockstone. Nom nom nom. What was that? It was this place. Boom! Hello. I think this was another bell tower covenant area. And watch my health. Oh crap, I'm going to go and actually heal that. Let's life gem it up. And go up here. I'm human now, so I don't want to lose that. Screw my souls at this side. What is going on in this area? Bit of a weird... A bonfire! Get in, guys! Second bonfire, that's perfect news. I'm going to grab this chest as well. Shouldn't have really popped into the life gem, really. Stupid move. Thunder Quartz Ring plus 1. I'm presuming that will affect my thunder resistance. Sorry, electric resistance. Electric resistance, is that 1? Or is that me just being an idiot? Lightning defense, yeah, there you go. Thought it was. Kind of, not being an idiot. Kind of. Right. Bonfire. Is that all that's in this area? Just a bonfire and a ladder? Thank you. Didn't spot that. So let's go up here. I'm pretty sure this is another bell tower area. I got my rings on for it. And yep, another one of these guys. Hello. I don't wish to guard the bell, for God's sake. Thank you. Yep, yeah, yep, I'm going. Right, let's check my stuff out. Yeah, let's do this. Enter the mist. Hello, Mr. Bell Tower guys, please don't invade me. I'm going to run past all your fucking shit and ignore you. I think if I remember, this area is a complete beast if you don't pay attention and roll the fuck out of everything. So let's climb up this ladder for one. Goodbye. Hopefully the new human invaders coming in trying to kill me. And is there anything else I can grab? I thought there was another place I could go there. Shit, did I go the wrong way? I didn't indeed. I've just got to run like a motherfucker and run out of this place. Oh god, dual happening, guy. Bye. Yeah, there it is, the entrance. And shit, I need to lower the bell. This is bad news because I don't know where the freaking bell is. I'm going to get my ass kicked. Oh, item. Simpleton spice. Okay. Hello there. Bit shit tons of you. Let's go down here and try and open the freaking door. Where's the gate? Where is the bell at? Oh god. Ow! Goodbye! Ow! Yep, I'm gonna inside some skimps bus. Shit! Oh yeah, that didn't go well. One death at a time, my friend. Who's next? These blisters are pretty awesome. I wonder if I could fire one. I get one. So try and fire! Yes! Oh! I nearly had it. Let's just own you, witch ass woman. And double stab her. Oh, considerable damage on her ass. Second one down. Nice hat there. Goodbye, didn't help you. Hey, dudes. How's it going? There's my souls. Remember you freaking killed me last time. Weird torch guy. Hello. So, new plan. I'm just going to kill all these bitches. And hopefully try and find out where I need to go to get through this freaking area. Hello there. Not for you, friend. Goodbye. So you're down. Another blister over here. What else is in this area? Big greatsword guy in this area. Oh, and he's freaking plunging attack. Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's own your ass. Let's be real greedy. Yeah, motherfucker. Goodbye. Okay, risk that one. He's down, though. So another big greatsword guy down. I thought there was another area over there. There was indeed. That's where the bloody lever was, Midnight. If I saw that, I wouldn't have had to die, probably, because that gate would have been open. Skimbleton, Simpleton Spice once again. Can't believe how many deaths I've already got in this episode. That is not a very good start. Let's pull this. This should ring the bell. And this might make me get invaded. If it does, I'm going to run like shit. Because last time I got invaded, I got my ass handed to me. And Maskless Glencore didn't do anything. He just stood there. Right. So, dual Avalon guy, remember me, motherfucker? You killed me last time. Let's own your ass. Yep, owning your ass achieved. Well, kind of, you're not dead yet. You are now. There we go. See you later, friend. Right, so, there's a big sword guy, and there's my souls, and can I... Oh, this guy's going to... Ow! This guy's going to be a pain in the ass. So I wonder if this guy comes up here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's pop a gem. This guy's coming up, which is great news, because I can all these arrows guys out and then take this guy out. Hopefully we don't die by the other freaking... like the last one did. Let's stab your ass. No plunging attack for you. Whoa! Well, you spam that round really well. Okay then, let's take these guys out. Ow! Super nice arrow, guys. Oh, do not die to these midgets. Midnight, do not die to these midgets. Oh god, firebomb, dude. Heal! Yeah, I got souls as well. This is kind of good. I'm not done yet. Let's bait you into attacking and stab you. Oh god! Wow, they hit hard. They hit real freaking hard. Yeah, panicking. Ah. Heal me, thank you. And stab. One down. One guy to go. Let's get spammy on his ass. There we go. He's down as well. I think that is the end of this area. Hopefully it is. Rusted coin. Get out of my face. And one chest. Is this a good chest? It better be a freaking good chest. What is inside this long-awaited chest I've died for? It is an immolation. Is that how you say that word? I think that's a sorcery. Oh well, can't really check it out until it gets to the bonfire, I don't think. Is that the end? Another item over here. Human FG in a trial of snake droppets. And that seems like it. Hurrah for equipment breakage. I didn't get much equipment breakage, my friend. Oh well. Let's do this back in Ironkeep. Oh god. That is worrying. So we're up. There's a fuck all there. I wonder if that's the next area. So if I jump down here, and then there's the bonfire, so I could rest at the bonfire, and then, oh really, I'd have to go all the way down there again. Oh fuck that. So let's just carry on. Hopefully no dudes want to kill me. Oh, I'm sure there is. There's plenty of guys who wants to kill me, probably. Okay, so there's an item down here, which I'm probably going to pick up. Oh, there's a crystal lizard there. Damn it, I missed you. Whoa, shit! Yep, I didn't see that trap plate, and I got arrowed for it. Luckily, I didn't die for it. That was very lucky. Okay, let's try and bait the one who's attacking. And back to this guy. Nope, lock onto that one. Yep, skill dodging right there. Let's try and bait you into attacking again. Oh! Healing! Skill healing. Goodbye. More great bow guys and run. Backstab your ass. Goodbye, my friend. Goodbye. You're still alive? Shit! Dodging your great bow skills. One down, one more great bow guy to kill. You're going to get fucked over, my friend. Can I backstab your ass? No, because you're stood against the wall. You are down, you are down. Goodbye. Yes, that, those three douches down. Let's see what's in this chest. It is a Black Knight Great Axe. Sweet, I'll take that. Let's have a look at this Great Axe. There it is, the Black Knight Great Axe. Looking freaking awesome, I have to say. That is looking a proper, seriously cool ass weapon. But shame I can't wield it. 40 strength you need for that thing. Ouch. So let's walk back over to the rapiers. And power stancing, baby, and let's do this. So, what is this item over here? A simpleton spice once again. So, if I remember, you have to jump down all these kind of like little platform thingies to get a chest, to get an item at the end. Hopefully, don't fall to my death in the process. Correct a red eye orb and a torch. And one more jumper, looks like it. It is indeed. And then this is the difficult one, guys. This is when you have to jump onto like a little bit of a fiery cauldron thing. And there's some guys there. That's not very nice. Okay, then let's do this. Here we go. Yeah, I meant to do that, kind of. Pick up item. Covetous gold serpent ring. Sweet. That should. Let's have a look at this thing. It. Fallen foes are more likely to drop items. That's pretty useful when you're farming. So let's go down here and stab this dude. Hiya. How did you expect me to get up here? How the hell were you up here for one? Get to a weird spot. Hello, Night Helm. Thank you very much. One more of these dudes. Let's go and kick your ass. Hello, you can see me. Yep, stagger you face. What? I don't know. Let's carry on. So hopefully no guys want to flank me. Don't think so. That is a massive ass pool of lava there, so don't go in there midnight. And big hammer guy and a bit of a weird shield steel wall thingy. Yep, swing your hammer, friend. Swing it, swing it. Swing it. Yep, there we go. Stab you in the chest. Got some pretty seriously badass armor on. But it didn't help you there, friend. Rapier's pierced your shit. So there's a big ass guillotine here. Not going to put it though, that's a good way of trapping the turtle in. Might be able to do actually if there's another turtle. Pretty sure there isn't, no. There is another turtle, let's run this way and don't get guillotined. There we go, drop on his face. Oh, it did not work because he's way too far away. Come on, if this works, this is going to be fucking brilliant. Yep, it worked! I meant to do that! That guillotine has such a long delay on it and it like chopped his foot off and it still killed him. Oh well, I'll take that. Thank you, Mr. Guillotine. That was brilliant. I thought it was going to drop just short and he'd be stuck behind that thing. But never mind, I won't complain about that one. Oh god, yeah. This is getting a bit worrying. And the spikes on the wall. That is not very nice. Let's run. Grab this item. Yep, I'm... yeah, that didn't go well. I was about to say I survived in between two flamey things, but they didn't. Okay, so pick up my souls and then run like a motherfucking douche. Oh god, yeah, I got out of there. Thank god for that. Big hammer guy. Ow! Shit! Fire hammer! Both ways! And yep, I didn't mean to win there, but oh well, I'll take that. So we are finally out of this area, and about to fight a boss, it looks like. Oh god. Is there anywhere else I could do? I kind of wanted another summon in here, but I'm going to have to deal with it on my own, I guess. What I might do is I might pop an effigy. Pop human effigy. Hopefully there'll be someone I can summon in. I doubt it, though, because I probably would have missed them by now. It looks like I have. That's a shame, unless there's someone up here. Any summons I could summon in that would help me out in this situation? Actually, guys, wasn't there a ladder here? I'm pretty sure there was a ladder to another area. Oh god, let's try and find this ladder. There's the ladder. I found where the ladder is, guys. I'm going to run up and try and grab the ladder instead. Let's do this. Run, 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 run. Ow! Got this ladder. This is a very well-hidden ladder, I have to say. There's someone there. That might be a NPC, which would be good news. So what is up this ladder? More fire. That's what's up this ladder. Oh, God. Don't get burned by the fire, Midnight. Another ladder there. That has got to be what it is, I think. That's a bit of a strange little room. Expect that. Oh, well. More of these are these things going to fall on me? It looks like things... Bonfire! Thank God for a bonfire. Getting, guys. Bonfire lit. Third one of the day. So let's travel. So let's rest. At least now we have a little bit of breathing room around the boss. And what does this do? This probably turns off all the freaking fire, hopefully. Which is great news! Yep, that turned off all the fire. Perfect! So, we can climb back down here now. And now we are human. We can summon that person in, whoever it was. No idea why the summoning sign is in the bloody fire room. Bit brave. But oh well. No fire anymore, which is good news. So I don't think there's any more items in here. So what I might do is I might summon you in. Manhunter O'Hara. Alright then. You've got a crossbow and a great bow, it looks like. That is pretty awesome. Yep, crossbow and a great bow. Wow. Okay then. You're going to be some massive... Oh god, turtle dude. Hello. Goodbye. I didn't see you coming. I did not see you there. What the hell, Manhunter? Get out. You're going to go close combat with him. And you've got two bows. Ironclad armor, sweet. So let's go after this boss. And, oh, yeah, maybe not. Let's just fall in the freaking fire and lose my humanity. So I have to use another effigy to pop it up so I can get that freaking Manhunter in again. What the hell, Midnight? Just jump off the lava. That's great, that was. Dumbass. Another effigy. Hello, Hannah. Yeah, sorry our relationship was so short. I accidentally fell off and killed myself. Down freaking lava ass area. What a stupid move that was. Let's pick up my souls. 36,000, a bit worrying. Don't fall in the lava, Midnight. So we've summoned this woman in. I bet she was a little bit pissed last time. She was like, for God's sake, Midnight, you just died after about 4 seconds. So she's in there. What the hell armor is she wearing, for that matter? Alright then, I won't question that. Let's go after the boss. I forgot who you are, but you're a boss, I'm sure. He's in lava. That's bad news, because I've already died by lava about 15 times. Big ass boss. Got some horns on him there as well. Hey dude, having a nice swim. Too hot for me, it looks like. Maybe you stay in there, friend. I won't bother. Too hot, I think. Yep, you're coming towards me, aren't you? Oh great, let's do this. Who are you, friend? Old Iron King. Hi, you dude. How the hell am I supposed to kill you? You're in the lava. Jesus Christ, what the hell? Oh god, weird fire breath thing, and where do I go? I'm cornered. Ow! What the hell? Manhunter guy. There we go, I hit him in the wrist now. Fine by me. Or maybe just hit him nowhere. That's great. Heal. Oh god! Yep, I'm going to get burned to death. I'm going to find a place to go. And I fell in the lava anyway. Great one, Midnight. Oh my god. Finger, ouch, and in the face more like, yep, right in the face. I'm about to get fire breath for that. Oh god, she's already died, Jesus Christ. And I got crushed. What the hell, that is worrying. Manhunter is already down, which means she's going to aggro on me again. Run, heal me. And it's fire breath from this way. Shit. Yep, I won't worry. Yep, I was worried now because I fell in the freaking lava. That's three effigies I've used. Yep, kind of. What are you doing? What are you doing? Ow, you're doing that. Heal me. Crap. How do I dodge that? Oh no! I just rolled off the cliff. I was so close. More like do that thing. Ow, got the chin, and he pushed me off with his bloody chin move rolling thingy. Damn you! Stab you like this. Bam! He did not like that. And I did not like that either. I just rolled into the fucking lava. Oh, man. Got crushed by that. No! Why? Why? Okay, how are we going to deal with you? We're going to do this and then stab you in the horn. One more like it. No! Oh, Jesus Christ, very close to the edge. Very close to the edge. Whoa, shit! Let's heal on that. Double chug this bitch. I didn't mean to be so slow. Oh well. More fire breath crap. I can't get you when you're like that, so let's just ignore that. Please do not kill me. You have killed me so many times in this freaking area. Let's do that and then chin stab you. Yep, there we go. Down to a quarter health. He's not liking that. He's going to do his firestorm thing. Run! Oh god, you still got me? Jesus Christ, pop a life gem. Fuck you. Let's see if I can get stabbing. I missed, damn you. More fire breath stuff. Just gotta wait it out. Wait it out, midline. Play it safe. Be patient. Wait for the right opportunity. He's gonna do. I don't know what he's gonna do. He's gonna do that again. Let's stab him in the horns. One more like take a 5F to the face. God damn you. Okay, now go for it. Now go for it. Right in the face. And again. Nearly low. Very low, very low, very low. Roll, watch that lava, and then heal. Come on, Midnight, I can do this, I can do this. Okay, I can't land. I've got to wait it out, guys, I've got to wait it out. Oh, no! No, 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 no! Oh, Jesus Christ, let's go for it, let's go for it, let's go for it! Maybe not miss him. No! What the fuck did you do? No! Whoa, 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 whoa. I was going to go for it. Can't win a heal on that. Shit in hell, I am scared. Where the hell did you go? Jesus Christ, let's fucking run. You are very close to dying, my friend. I don't want to die by you. I want to just kill you and get out of this bloody Iron Keep area. Let's do this. Stab you in the finger. Stab you in the finger to death. No, more like Mr. Death. One shot away. One shot away. Whoa, shit. Firestorm thing. Let's go for you in the knuckle. Die, motherfucker. Yeah. Hold Iron Keep down. I stabbed him in the knuckle for the final kill. Great soul embraced! Hold on, King Soul. Thank you very much. Now we can get out of the bloody area. Finally. Oh my god. No S's left. That was a very worrying little kill there. So, I didn't summon that Manhunter woman in because she kept dying. I kept dying as well and wasting effigies to summon her again. So let's get out of this bloody area. Old Iron King down, finally. What does this chest say? Please don't be a mimic. If that was a mimic, I would flipping destroy my Xbox. So, petrified something sweet. I can go back to those weird little silky and smooth lovers and show them that thing. Petrified something indeed. Bonfire, thank God for that. Let's rest at this one. Primal bonfire lit, baby. I'm going to have a look at that area in another episode, but I think I'm going to end the episode right here. So thank you very much for watching. And if you did indeed enjoy, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.